we started to hear rumors that this thing was more or less out of hand because no one knew the amount of tickets that were sold.
We were on the state highway, and cars were stopping, and we realized that this was parking for the concert.
I had never seen that many people in my life in one place at one time.
And it backed up from White Lake right back through on the quick
way. Everything that could possibly go wrong was happening.
There was a sanitation crisis and there was a medical crisis.
The governor was considering sending in the National Guard.
They said it was a danger to the community, it was a danger to public health, it was a danger to any damn thing they could think of.
I just kept thinking, which direction is this thing going to go?
By 1969, it really did feel like we were finally winning some kind of cultural war against the establishment.
Young people were rejecting the status quo. The one thing that affected everybody was the war in Vietnam.
I knew a lot of people who just felt, we have to do things differently.
We were looking for answers. We were looking for other people that felt the same way as we did. The outside world thought it was a disaster area. Well, that's not what we thought.
It was the freedom of being able to be who you were, not feeling that somebody was going to judge you.